Hey everyone. So a while back, I've been kind of going through some AI ethics and fairness resources, and I kind of came up with some items that I thought was pretty good, and so I drafted this blog post here. I figured I'd go through these and share with all the resources that I found interesting to me, and I'll share them all with you. A few items here, we've got some videos, a course, and a book here, although there are more courses and books out there, especially books are starting to come out more with kind of the data and AI ethics, but these are two that I found more interesting. There's a couple of papers and documents from research that have come out, and there are a couple of tools that look interesting in terms of fairness and bias.
So we'll get started. We'll go through the videos. The first one here is The Trouble with Bias by Kate Crawford, and she is a Microsoft researcher. And in fact, most of these resources are from Microsoft. I kind of went through, I think it was this first one, Machine Learning and Fairness video that came out from Microsoft Research. It was on their YouTube channel, kind of during the time I started looking at some resources, and that kind of went through the rabbit hole of some of these other resources. So that's kind of why there's a lot of Microsoft research items here. And plus, I thought there was some interesting things going on there. So it's really nice to see Microsoft doing research in this AI ethics and fairness space. All right, so this first one, The Trouble with Bias from Kate Crawford, and a talk given at the Neural Information Processing Systems Conference back in 2017. So it was a while back. But it goes through kind of what exactly is bias in machine learning models, but also kind of what the harms that these items can cause. So it's a good way to kind of see what the problems with the ethics, bias, and fairness within machine learning here. And the next one is Machine Learning and Fairness. This is that Microsoft Research kind of webinar that came out not too long ago. This is by Hannah Wallach and Jennifer Wortman Vaughn, and it's actually one of my favorite resources on the list. And this video goes into several aspects of fairness and machine learning, including types of bias that can be inside your data, as well as ways to help mitigate it, such as the data sheets for data paper that we'll go over later. And of course, there's tons more resources here. That's kind of where I kind of fell into that rabbit hole. And another video by Jennifer Wortman Vaughn from Microsoft, Transparency and Intelligibility Throughout the Machine Learning Lifecycle. This one goes through pretty much the entire machine learning lifecycle and how to best incorporate transparency through it. So it has a lot of good information on that. And in terms of courses, again, there are several courses, like a couple on LinkedIn Learning and Coursera. One of my favorite ones and one I thought was best to put in here was from FastAI. And FastAI has a really good deep learning course, but they also have this huge course on data ethics. And in fact, all sorts of different issues going on to ethics. So we got bias and fairness, privacy, surveillance, and stuff like that. But one of the things I like most about this is not only you get the videos, but there's also a bunch of required reading, including some papers. And so there's just tons of stuff that you can go in through here, which is why I really like this course. In terms of books, I haven't gone through many of the other books, but this one, Interpretable AI from Manning. And Manning is really doing a lot of good stuff in terms of books lately, I think. And in fact, I actually was able to do a small review on it kind of early on. But it's this really good book that by AJ Thampy, and one of the first books I've seen on the subject. And it really helps you understand why the need for having models that are interpretable. And it also shows you how you can do it within your machine learning models. All right, next are papers and documents. The couple of papers here. This first one, Manipulating and Measuring Model Interpretability. This is the paper that goes with the Transparency and Intelligibility video. And it goes on how to measure model interpretability and helps answer the question about what is interpretability in terms of a machine learning model. So it's a pretty interesting read there. The next one is Data Sheets for Data, kind of a document. And this came out from electronics. There's a data sheet accompanied by each component, and that is used to describe its characteristics, including any testing done on it. And this paper proposes the idea of having the same for machine learning data. So it's a way to kind of keep tabs on the data that's been used in the machine learning model, and includes all sorts of information about it. And the last one here is the AI Fairness Checklist. And this document is just a checklist that one can follow throughout the life cycle of creating a machine learning model to help you look out for fairness and bias within your models and your data. And the last one here are a couple of tools from Microsoft. The first one here is Microsoft FairLearn. And both of these are Python tools, but this one helps you access fairness in your data It's a good demo that I'll link as well, and I'll link all these items in the description and helps you show how it works. So this one's for fairness in your machine learning models and your data. The second one is Interpret ML, and another Python tool which helps you interpret machine learning models. And this is for kind of the interpretability of your models, it's understand how it's making these predictions. All right, so that's pretty much it. If you have any other resources that you found helpful, definitely put them in the comments, and I'll talk to you all next time. Thanks.